Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, and the finish is just as good.